and truly.
For that race.
Morning guys, Alan from Spotless Stuff with Cleaning. Happy Thursday, happy Thursday guys. God is good, hope everybody is doing well from the hurricane in Florida. So I'm out here early this morning in Freetown and I'm doing some entryway, just to entryway at a restaurant. I started already but I forget to record earlier. But you can see how thick the grease is on the floor. Just to show you guys something. I took my scraper and I scraped some out in this container. I already did the first pass with the one and the CRB. I'm gonna come back one more time with the CRB a couple more times just to get this breaking down properly. I do this for them every couple months. As I said, it's not that big of an area. The grease is so embedded down into the carpet. The citrus booster from Magic One. Good long time. I did not use the CRB on this. I used the CRB in the back. But there was no grease there. But long time the heat. The Mavericks begin. This morning here in Freetown. So this is the entryway that I clean for them every couple months. Goes up here, comes back around here. This one is not as bad as the other one in the back. The waiter station, and that one was thick and greasy, as you seen from the video that I show you. But look how much better it is looking, man. Look at that. Right there, so enjoy the rest of your morning.